And now is coming beautiful time. It is the time of the Christmas. Yes, all are waiting for getting good presents. Christmas can make a happy marriage, or Christmas can break the marriage. And this is the day to forgive. As Jesus said, Father, forgive them. They don't know what they are doing. So this is the day, if you love Jesus, if you believe Jesus, if you understand Jesus, if you understand His teaching and His being, then you should also forgive. You know, many, many marriages are broken through misunderstanding. What is a misunderstanding? You missed it. You didn't understand under. You went sideward. If you will be under this love and understand kindness, then there is no misunderstanding. So you missed it. So try to come under. It means in the same roof, same feeling, same things. This Christmas tree, what we call the light tree, and this light tree was traditionally began in India 10,000 years before. That one, God Rama came back at home. So the people were happy. That time was no electricity. So they hang the many, many oil lamps on the tree branches. And they put lot of fruits hanged on the different trees and put under the tree some water and some sweets and something eating, because people came to see God Rama that he came back after 14 years from forest. So everyone found something, toys for children, that because mothers were coming little baby, with the little babies. So that is a tree of, we call Diwali. Diwali means the lamps, the flames. And so that tree we call also now the Christmas tree. It's united. It is united, but we don't understand. We don't understand. So we shall harmonize. Christmas Day, it is day of the love. Jesus was the incarnation of the love. Now, love means don't think always sex. No. Love is 1,000% different than you think about this emotional or this physical. No. Love, where love is, there's a beauty. Where love is, the unity. Where love is, the kindness. Where love is, God. Where love is light, and where love is the life. And if there's a love, then these angels, you know, hanging in the angels comes to you. And that's why we always have on this time the divine angels. They're God's messengers. So Christmas tree, decorate, and on this day you can open your heart and say, I'm sorry. You must make first step. You should dedicate, you should surrender innerly your ego. Then you will see again, suddenly the blossoms will open. Give the presence of kindness, understanding, harmony and love. So that Jesus was the incarnation of the peace. He offered himself. He was not ready to fight. That's it. So no religion, no one should fight to each other, understand the spirituality. So this is a divine period of the time now where millions of the people around the world will celebrate this Christmas. The same meanings we have also in our festivals. In our Vedas, in Upanishads, which was written several thousand years before. Same festivals we have also in the Islam and in other religions too. No jealous, no conflicts, respect. So try, and in this church here, so often we pray to Jesus, so often. So don't think that Jesus is not here, he is active. And he supports me always. I tell you, one day, few years ago, I think nearly 20 years, I was in Czechoslovakia. That time Czechoslovakia, now it's Czech and Slovak. In middle of Slovakia, in my lecture, many people came and many got mantra, diksha and blessing. So one man got mantra and blessing and he went home and now he couldn't sleep because he said, I was loving only Jesus. I said, only you, my Lord Jesus, I love you only. And now Swamiji came in my life and I love him also now. So Jesus will be angry. He will be angry that I was not loyal to him. Now I shared love with Jesus and with Swamiji. So he couldn't sleep. And 1 o'clock in the night he came to my hotel. And in the reception, of course, they didn't let him to go. He said, I will do nothing. Let please me only waiting in front of Swamiji's room. Morning when Swamiji comes out, I will say, here is your mala. Please, and I love Jesus. That's all. You see, this is called a kind of conflict. Sometime comes between. Morning he came and he told me the whole story. I said, don't worry. He said, but Jesus will be angry on me. I said, no, he's my colleague, I will tell him. Really? I said, yes. Please then tell him that I love him very much. I said, I also love him very much. And he relaxed. The burden, the heaviness which he had, a conflict between two religions or beliefs, he freed. And now he's a very happy man, very spiritual, and very kind man. And he understands now everything. He loves more Jesus now than before. He used to tell me, before I was loving Jesus with a fear. I will do, it will be sin. Oh God. And now he's free. So it is a time for the freedom. Celebrate the Christmas with great happiness, with great love, with forgiveness. And if you can give present to your wife or husband or father or friends, then give the presence of the forgiveness. So I support your relations to your mother, to your father, to your brother, your sisters, your husband, your wife, your neighbors, and to all. So celebrate the Christmas with this consciousness. And then it will become divine holy. So I wish you already now happy Christmas and happy New Year, a blessed Christmas. And you will find under the tree all what you lost. And that, like under this roof, you will find everything. Or under your fruit tree, you will find all the fruits. So it has many, many significance of the tree. That's the tree of the life. You are the tree. Everyone who finds a shelter to you, you will give everything. Make a step towards your dear ones. And use the words, I am sorry, forgive me. It was my mistake. That's it. So, all the best and God bless you. Thank you for coming. And I'm very happy to see you. And wish you once more happy, blessed, divine Christmas and successful New Year. Healthy, happy, harmonious. दीप नारायण भगवान की देवेश्वर महादेव की माधव कृष्ण भगवान की सनातन धर्म की। ओम सर्वे भवन्तु सुखिनः, सर्वे सन्तु निरामया, सर्वे भद्राणि पश्यन्तु, मा कच्च दुःख भाग् भवेत्। ओम शांति शांति शांतिर्भवतु। May all be happy. May all live free. May all be healthy. And we all may protect this planet. Peace, peace.